your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, week, month, even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Yuvia Martinez.
And I'm Haley Haas.
Today is Tuesday, May 21st, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Any students planning on taking AP Chemistry next year should attend an after-school meeting this Friday, the 24th, or next Tuesday, the 28th, located in HP1.
Cybersecurity Club members and those interested in joining, the last exhibition round is open until June 15th. Come by HF2 Mrs. Hale's room today to see their latest image completed.
The COHS Environmental Club Climate Action Committee is partnering with the Elk Grove Environmentalist Club to present on eliminating styrofoam food containers from Elk Grove. The group is on the Elk Grove City Council's agenda for tomorrow, the 22nd, starting at 6 p.m. If you're interested in supporting this step to protect the environment, please send an email to jlindgren@elkgrovecity.org before the meeting or simply attend the meeting.
Starting today, the library will only be open for textbook returns. The library will not be available for studying, textbook returns only.
2020 AP Biology students, please find your summer work on the school website or pick up a hard copy from Mr. McCurdy or Mr. Brantley. You will need to check out your AP Biology book from the library before leaving for the summer.
If you are taking AP Calculus AB or BC next year, please stop by Mrs. Sherwood's room in HJ7 to pick up the summer work and be sure to check out your calculus textbook next week after finals from the library.
Attention sophomores who are taking AP US History next year, please come by Mr. Garcia's room, HN6, to pick up your summer work. As for all other AP classes, you can pick up your AP books for summer work beginning next Thursday, May 30th, after finals from 12:30 to 1 p.m. You can also check them out the week of June 3rd through June 7th from 8 a.m. to noon and 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. If you are not able to make any of these days and times, see Mrs. Liu in the library.
Attention LEAD Club members, the last mandatory meeting will be held this Thursday from 3:20 to 3:50 in HM1. Super important information and activities will be discussed, so don't miss it or you won't participate in the end of the year party and field trip. Also, aspiring LEAD officers for next year need to attend and stay after for 20-minute officer meeting only.
Artwork from Term 3 that was in the art show can be picked up after school in HF12, Mr. Sellis's room. Speaking of art, let's check out VAPA Gala.
The annual VAPA Gala recognizes the hard work and extreme talent exhibited throughout the school year from the visual and performing arts students.
Okay guys, so this is the end of VAPA Gala, and it was an awesome show. We saw performances from the band, we saw the theater performances, and from Hype, and I'm here with one of the Hype members.
Emma Stevenson,
yeah. So, and their performances were World of Color and Home, and it was beautiful.
I think it's really good that everyone came out to support the arts, and we were able to like celebrate not only like visual arts, but performing arts too. So it was really cool.
Okay, so Mr. McLaughlin, how do you feel that the show went on tonight?
It was outstanding, really. It's hard to believe that we have so many talented students here at CO. We seem to just be growing and getting better each year. Some people come with the passion already, and then others, as they see what they have the potential to do, that passion really begins to grow. It's really amazing and a superb event.
Please resend pictures for the new slideshow that will be featured at the breakfast before grad rehearsal this Friday.
Yearbooks can be picked up after school from the photo room during lunch if you did not pick them up yesterday. Books will be on sale for $85 in the student store starting today.
Now let's check out how Senior Awards Night went.
Tonight was a Senior Class of 2019 Awards Night, where the seniors were recognized and honored greatly for their amazing contributions here at CO.
Awards of all kinds were granted, from math and science to leadership and the California State Seal of Biliteracy to scholarships and the Alpha Awards. There were so many awards that if I read a list of them right now, the bell would be ringing. To these seniors who put their hard work and effort into making these recognitions come to life. Congratulations to all of the seniors who received an award.
Hello, I'm here, Kevin Cativo. I'm with the one and only
Rondo Lalea.
And we're here at the senior, hey Ms. Wright. We're here at the senior awards night where the seniors just received their awards. I want to say congratulations to every one of you. And Orion, so tell me, what awards did you win tonight?
I got an award for Wolfpack TV, and you watch it every day, you know it. Keep on watching.
Congratulations, my man. So how do you feel, bro? Like, do you feel so good? Tell me, how do you feel tonight?
Yo, tonight, I feel like everything's coming to an end. It feels kind of sad, but I'm going to a new chapter in life, and yeah.
My man, thank you, bro. Okay, guys, so I'm here with
Lucy Beckett.
Yes, and this is Senior Awards Night. So, Lucy, tell me, what awards did you win tonight?
I got one for Link Crew, Advanced Placement, Community Service, National Honor Society, Elk Grove Regional Scholarship Foundation, and the Alpha Award. So,
yeah, and also the love of people. I see you with four roses.
Yes. Yeah, I'm so honored to be honored with all these awards. So thank you, CO.
Yes, thank you so much. Okay, so I'm here tonight with
T.R. Tolby.
Yes, and so tell me, T.R., what awards did you win tonight?
So I got Community Service, Broadcasting, Video, and then I got Academic, I guess, in Video, Broadcasting.
You mind showing the camera all that?
Yeah, so how do you feel tonight, like, as your senior year? Are you ready for the future ahead of you?
No.
Well, I wish you the best of luck, T.R.
Thank you.
Now let's pass it on over to sports.
What's good, Wolfpack? I'm Rondo Alea.
And I'm Elijah Landa, back with your last sports update of the year.
Starting off, we have the Golden State Warriors advancing to the NBA Finals, winning against the Portland Trailblazers last night, 119-117. And tonight, we have the Bucks and the Raptors going head-to-head, with the Bucks having a 2-1 lead.
The San Jose Sharks are down 2-3 in the Western Conference Finals against the St. Louis Blues. They face off tonight in a crucial win to try and make it to Game 7. But hey, our sports editor, Oscar Castillo, wants to say something before we go.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Oscar Castillo. I'm one of the video editors here at Wolfpack TV. I've edited most of the sports events that have happened throughout this whole year, like football, soccer, basketball, and volleyball. This is my last year here at CO, and I'd like to thank everybody that's been supporting me throughout these 4 years. I love you guys a lot. And shout out to the sports guys up in Wolfpack TV. We've been grinding this whole time, giving you guys the best content that we could throughout this year. And without further ado, I'm Oscar Castillo, and this is my last edit of the year.
guess it's my turn now. I've been a part of this program for the past 4 years now, and I've enjoyed getting close and getting to know the people around me. I've also enjoyed adding who knows how many top three plays of the week and filming an endless amount of sports games. Overall, I say I've had some of the most memorable times of my life, and I'm really going to miss it.
All right. It's been a pleasure being your sports anchor this year. That was cool, as it was cool seeing that people were saying, aren't you that guy from Wolfpack TV, or what's good, Wolfpack? And also, I'd like to thank all my teachers, coaches, all my friends, Rockman, Jaden, Jethro, you know who you are. And lastly, to my co-anchors, Elijah, Paris, and Max, for a great show, for having a great show every Tuesday and Thursdays and making senior year more memorable. I'd send it back to your morning update.
Thanks, guys. We'll miss you all.
As this year comes to a close, I'd like to say thank you to CO students and staff that made me think of this school as a second home. Thank you, friends, for embracing me at my weirdest, and thank you, teachers that know me, for showing me kindness and endless support. I couldn't have gained the amount of self-confidence I have today without all of you. And now that it's my final message on air, I am proud to say that I am a huge anime fan, which honestly most of you know, but you probably don't know that the whole reason I love anime is because it's what started my love for film and film editing. Back in 2014, I was able to create my internet image under the username Rainy Chani, or Rainy Chaney, I still don't know how to pronounce it, but it helped me get into video production and, as you can see, broadcasting. Thank you, Wolfpack TV, for welcoming me into your family and helping me improve my skills so I can pursue my dream job, a film editor. And thank you all for recognizing me on campus and always asking, is that Yubi Martinez from Wolfpack TV? Even if it seems like I'm tired of hearing it, it's always funny when I get people to ask me for my autographs like I'm an actual celebrity. I'll miss the ease of almost everyone knowing me as I go to college, but I'll be at CRC, so I'll make sure to visit you all a lot. And one more thing, yes, Marcelo Martinez is my little brother, even if he's taller than me.
I know most of people don't recognize me. I'm usually back in the control room during live shows. It's important that all of the people behind the camera and the people behind me are appreciated and recognized for what they do every day for our show. We have people positioning and switching cameras, controlling mics, and editing packages. Obviously, the anchors get recognized and complimented, but for next year, I encourage everyone to actually watch our credits at the end of show to know just how many people put hours of work into our show. Thank you to all of the staff who has supported our program and everyone who's been understanding when we make mistakes. We are human and we aren't perfect. The 3 years I spent in this program and the growth I experienced here are unmatched, and I encourage any underclassmen without a pathway to consider taking a video production class to become a part of this amazing family. I will never forget this class and this family. Paladin told me, I can't do this, but I can.
With all that said, one last time, let us say that that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Yubi Martinez.
And I'm Haley Haas. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
We wish you the best, Wolfpack.